Brawl News. Hi, I am Captain Talib and welcome to Brawl News Episode 1. Today's first news is about Brawl Stars Championship. The first Brawl Stars Championship challenge for 2021 will kick off in less than 2 weeks, and Gamelit Frank has done 8 tweets explaining every change they have made in this year's championship. So let's see all those tweets. Organizer. They are partnering with a new organizer this year called Vindex. They said they are still collaborating with ESL for tournaments around the world, but their partner for the Brawl Stars Championship this year is Vindex. New regions. They have added 7 new regions to the championship. Pause the video to read the names. More World Final slots. They have moved from 8 to 16 teams qualifying for the World Finals. Game modes and maps. They have added Hard Zone in the championship and they have decreased the map from 4 to 3. Challenge. The challenges will go back from 4 to 3 loses until you are out, and the challenge will be live for 48 hours only. Qualifier format. From the previous single elimination brackets, they are moving to Swiss format, which means A, that more teams will gather more experience, and B, consistency is the key to qualify for a monthly final. Schedule. The schedule will be tighter than before. You can pause the video and read the schedule yourself. Third party support. They are doubling down on their support for grassroots and third party events, and they'll work with partners around the globe. So that's it. What are your opinions on these new changes? Let me know in the comments. Next news is Gamelit Frank has confirmed a new Brawler menu UI in the future updates. Somebody asked on Twitter, "Hello Frank, I want to ask if this could come in future updates. The Brawler's menu could receive a new UI just like the game modes." And Frank replied, "Yeah, it's on the roadmap to change the Brawler menu. No expectation of when it will happen, but eventually, very much like the SOP last year and game modes just now." So it is confirmed that we're going to get a new Brawler menu in the future updates, and I have found an interesting fan-made concept of the new Brawler menu on Brawl Stars subreddit. You can see it on the screen. It's really interesting, but let's see how the Brawl Stars team makes it. Next news is about XP or experience road in Brawl Stars. A lot of people wanted that in the game because leveling up XP doesn't give you anything, just few tokens. So a lot of people wanted a XP road just like a trophy road. In fact, one of the most upvoted concept on the Brawl Stars subreddit is a concept of XP road. So recently Game Lead Frank has been asked, "Do you guys think of adding XP level road just like a trophy road, or is that a never?" And Frank replied, "No." So we're not getting any XP road in the game. What are your opinions on it? Let me know in the comments. So that's all for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next Brawl News.